Look at the question. They have given fit a second degree trend by the method of least square for the following time series. Second degree trend, that means your parabolic trend or quadratic trend. So first write down the quadratic equation, the main equation, that is y equals a plus bx plus cx square, and mention it as 1, that is equation 1. Then write down all the normal equation, that is to find a, b and c values. We have 3 normal equations, that are summation y equals na plus b, summation x plus c, summation x square, and summation xy equals a summation x plus b summation x square plus c summation x cube. Then again last equation, summation x square y equals a summation x plus b summation x cube plus c summation x to the power of 4. And write it as second equation, third equation and fourth equation. Main equation will be first equation, then this is second equation, third equation and fourth equation. So to find the summation y, summation xy and summation x square y values, we need to find out x values first. So first column will be, they will be given here some values. So the next column will be x column. How to write x columns? See how many numbers of years are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 years are there. So that means odd years. So you have to write natural numbers. So for the middlemost year you have to write 0, and downwards you have to write positive natural numbers 1, 2, 3. Then again upwards you have to write negative natural numbers, that is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Okay. Then the next column will be x square value. X square value means x into x. That means minus 3 into minus 3, 9. Minus 2 into minus 2, 4. Minus 1 into minus 1, 1. 0 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 2, 4. 3 into 3, 9. Okay, x square value completed. Then the next column will be x cube value. That means we have to multiply x 3 times, that is minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3. See here, minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3. Minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. So write on minus. 3 into 3, 9. 9 into 3, 27. 27. Like that only you have to do for all the years. That is minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. You will get minus 8. Then minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1, you will get minus 1. 0 into 0, 0. Then 1 into 1 into 1, 1 only. 2 into 2 into 2, 4. 3 into 3 into 3, 27. Okay. Then x to the power of 4. That means you have to multiply 4 times. X for 4 times. That is minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3. You will get 81. Minus into minus, plus, plus into minus, minus, minus into minus, plus only. So you will get plus, and 3 into 3, 9, 9 into 3, 27, 27 into 3, 81. So x4 value, you will get 81. Then again, same for 2, you should write minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. 4 times you will get 16, then 1. Then 4, 0, 0, then 1, then 16, then 81. Then the next column will be xy column, x into y. That means x into y. Values will be y column. So x into y, that means 14 into 3. Plus into minus, minus. 14 into 3, 42. Plus into minus, minus. 16 into 2, 32. Then again plus into minus minus, 20 into 1, 20, 28 into 0, 0, 42 into 1, 42, 61 into 2, 122, 81 into 3, 243. Okay. Then the next column will be x square y. X square y means here x square into y column. X square 9. 9 into 14, you will get 126. Then again 16 into 4, 64, 20 into 120, 28 into 0, 0, 42 into 142, 61 into 4, 61 into 4, 244, 81 into 9, 729. And now you have to find out summation for all the columns. That is, first column is y, summation y. Add up all the values, you will get 262. Then for summation x, it will be 0. Then summation x square, 28. Summation x cube, 0. Summation x4, that means add all the x4 column, you get 196. Then summation xy, you will get 313. Summation x square y, you will get 1225. Okay.